Kind of precision you only get from a clone. I guess the Clankers will have to send us a bigger one next time.